So the first step, we put tape on our side. So the first step is to tape your cardboard circle onto your black piece of paper. Like that, like so. The next step is to do chalk circles all around your cardboard circle. The more, the better. Prominences in the corona are lower temperature spots, and when the sun is not covered up, then they look darker. But when the sun is covered up, they look lighter. These are prominences. They're lighter spots that come out just a little bit. Polar plumes are bright spots of solar material coming out of coronal holes. A coronal loop is found by sunspots, and you can make one by doing this. Helmet streamers are long, pointed peaks usually found around sunspots and active areas. Whoa, look at the eclipse! That looks like a real eclipse.
This is the corona.
Eclipse.
Now you have your eclipse.